Have you come across any product that sort of increases total testosterone as well as free testosterone?
Yeah, so over the last decade or so, we have tested quite a few testosterone boosters. Some of them had no effect at all. Some of them improved total testosterone. The only one that we've tested that improved both total testosterone and specifically bioavailable free testosterone was a supplement called Andropique.
So could you tell us a bit about your findings when you did the trial on Andropique?
Yeah, so the study on Andropique was a 8-week resistance training program that we have tested many times that we know significantly impacts or improves performance. And that's key, that's important to know that the program that you're initiating will actually have a positive effect in both groups. So in this study, it was an 8-week resistance training study with resistance trained males. There were 30 males in this study, split into two groups. One took 500 milligrams of Andropique a day. The other took a placebo. What we found after 8 weeks, and this is key, is that both groups significantly improved strength. So they both went up. They both improved testosterone levels. They both improved in body composition, meaning a reduction in body fat and improvements in lean mass. But what was key here is that the Andropique group significantly decreased body fat over the placebo group. And they also had significant increases in free testosterone independent of that of the placebo group. So in those two particular instances, there was a significant difference between the placebo group and the Andropique group in reductions in body fat and increases in free testosterone.
And how long do you feel as a scientist it takes for, so the increase in testosterone may happen in a day, but what is a significant time period for a person to actually see changes in body composition, tangible changes in body composition? What should the length of the therapy be?
Yeah, so it's very difficult, the type of person, the level of training status. So for example, from a scientific standpoint, someone who's never trained before, and we put them on a resistance training program, could very easily see changes in body composition in just a few weeks. Whereas someone who's been resistance training, like myself, for the last 20 years, my changes come much slower and much more painful at times because I'm an experienced strength athlete. And so from that standpoint, it depends. However, we know that testosterone levels are critical to increasing lean muscle mass, decreasing body fat. And so having impaired levels of testosterone, simply bringing them back into normal range can help see some changes in body composition in just a few weeks. Typically in the research, we see resistance training studies that are rarely shorter than an 8-week time frame. Most often we see them between 8 and 12 weeks. And what we know that 8 weeks of resistance training is significant in amount enough time to see changes in body composition.
So let me ask you, Colin, you being a scientist and also somebody who's been resistance training for many years now, at your age, if you were to go in as an informed consumer, and obviously as a very informed consumer since you're a scientist yourself, if you were to walk into a store and pick up a bottle of Andropique, what is the dose that you would take and for how long before you expect to see any results?
Yeah, what we saw, so I can speak to the science side, and in our research, what we saw was that 500 milligrams a day resulted in significant changes over an 8-week period. And so somebody like me, who's an experienced lifter, and the subjects in the study were experienced resistance trained folks, we only tested at 0, 4, and 8 weeks, and so we don't know what happened in between. What we do know is that by 8 weeks there were significant changes. I mean, I never disconnect science from my training, and so that's 8 weeks at 500 milligrams because that's what the science says.